This dance had a hand. This dance.
Hi guys, welcome to my channel. Today I have a guest, and this guest is someone who's always in my life. He is someone who has an opinion on everything that I put on, everything that I wear, and he basically is my potty mouth discipliner. So ladies and gentlemen, today I have my surprise guest.
Hello everybody, I'm Yaa, and
today
I'm gonna do my mom's makeup.
You look so nervous. What are you gonna put on my face?
Makeup.
Okay. Why are we using this brush? Show the camera which brush you want to use.
This one.
Why that one?
Because it looks so pretty, because I used it for 2 days and I like it.
Okay.
So first I'm starting blue.
Okay. So now you want to do my eyes first.
Yeah. My eyes. Your eyes are blue. Here you go. What? Is more blue? So that's what you do next. Okay. Now this brush is painted. And there's another one.
What are you doing with that one?
I'm gonna put purple on your face.
What? Why on my face?
It's joking. It's joking. So what should I put now? The purple.
Where are you gonna put the purple? On my eyes?
Sure.
Huh?
Sure. I'm putting purple.
Okay, go ahead.
Okay, I'm just putting on purple on the top. So we might mix it with the blue.
Okay. And then what about my eyebrows? Are you gonna do my eyebrows?
I'm gonna do your eyebrows.
You gonna show me how do you do eyebrows? How do I do my eyebrows?
Okay.
Okay, so you do my eyebrows.
Okay, here you go. It's like I'm coloring. Okay, now I'll put the pink.
Where's the pink going?
On your eyebrows. Oh wait, this it's not working.
So I can You're gonna put pink on my eyebrows?
Yeah.
Isn't that too big?
Okay, I'll just use the small ones. Sometimes it's so funny. Okay. Here's the new one.
So which makeup palette are you using? Who's this by?
It's from you.
It's not from me, it's from Urban Decay.
Yeah.
So we're using the Urban Decay Full Spectrum.
Yeah.
And we're going to use the color pink to do what?
To do your eyebrows.
Awesome. Oh, hell no! Oh, ah!
What's your secret?
What's my secret?
Yeah.
I try and make things look as natural as possible.
Okay. I just need to do more pink because this pink is not looking a little bit.
Okay.
Okay, that's enough pink.
Awesome. I need to put foundation on. So you need to put some.
Is it on your lips or nose?
On my whole face, remember?
Oh, yeah.
So. We're gonna take some more Urban Decay.
Yeah.
Naked. And he's gonna put some on my face.
It looks like I'm painting for some reason.
Okay.
Hey, your nose. Okay. It's done.
It's done. So you've blended it all in?
Blend it in. So I use it on your face.
No, I'm gonna put this on your face.
Oh.
Because your face is looking dry.
Okay. So this time my mom is putting that in my face.
So you're gonna put the beauty blender and you're gonna blend on my face?
Yeah. So you blend in so it can match your skin. Okay, blending. So what is this for?
It's to show you everybody how brilliant a makeup artist you are. Not a makeup artist, because you're going to be a scientist or something.
so not blend it in.
Okay.
Now the cheeks. So, namaste.
So what do you feel about doing my makeup?
I feel so excited that I can't stop.
Okay.
So there we go.
Perfect.
Yeah, contour. I take a dark one.
Take a dark? How do you know you take a darker one?
Because I heard you took a darker one on your phone.
Oh, so now I take a darker one and contour.
And your eyes. Oh, you look like a really brown person, like dark.
Do I look beautiful still?
Yes, you still look beautiful. You look like a mermaid or something.
Oh, awesome.
Blend it in.
Awesome. Now time to put mascara on my eyelashes.
Ooh, I was waiting to put that on. So I'm gonna have the eyelashes.
Okay. Oh my god, okay.
This is gonna be hard. Mascara on your eyelashes. Your eyelashes.
Oh my god.
Okay. This is just hard.
Oh.
It's my first time. Now I tried it. Now you can open.
Beautiful.
Yes.
Blush.
Yeah.
From LA Girl.
Yeah, LA Girl.
So there we go.
Okay.
So we're going for the color Retro Matte Old Lady.
Old Lady. So this is going to be hard. Because it's my first time. Wait, this is not hard anymore. You look really beautiful.
Thank you. All because of you. Now you put this on my cheekbones.
Again, your cheekbones are here.
Yes.
Okay. Yo, I love this. Looks so pinky or something.
So now Bianca's gonna spray with the Revolution fixing oil spray.
Okay. Okay, this is hard.
Okay, not so close.
Okay.
Okay.
Oh, sorry about that.
It's okay.
Right. It's a rainbow.
So everybody, Bianca has done my makeup. So what must everybody do?
Watch it.
And they must subscribe and like it.
Yeah, and thumbs up, not thumbs down. Thumbs down is like you're doing boo, like you're watching a show or something.
Yeah, and that's not good. We want a thumbs up. Done. I'll rate Bianca's makeup out of 10. So, Bianca did my lips beautifully. They are absolutely stunning.
Yeah.
Hold on. Simba!
Sorry about that. It's just an accident sometimes.
So, Bianca also did my eyebrows. Absolutely stunning, honey. Like,
But I like the lipstick more better than anything on her. Okay?
Okay, so he likes my lipstick better than anything else on my face. So out of 10, I would give Yaya a 12. So, if you want to check out more videos with Bianca, let us know below. Otherwise, stay tuned, keep watching, and make sure you subscribe.
Let's watch it now. I'm just so excited because we're gonna watch it.
Bye, guys. Love you.
I love the audience.
Yeah, man.